Hi, welcome back to Buona Pappa. Today's recipe is dedicated to our little ones, but it's also a basic recipe, an ingredient that can be used in a lot of other recipes. Today, we're going to prepare homemade apple sauce. On the market, at the grocery store, you can find amazing brands of apple sauce, but today you will see that it's so easy to make apple sauce from scratch at home, and the taste is so totally deliciously different that next time maybe you're going to prepare it by yourself. Let's see together the ingredients. Super duper easy. Apples, of course, 2 pounds of apples. Today I use Pink Lady apples because they are my favorites. I really love their taste. Just a pinch of cinnamon, 2 strips of lemon, because the lemon will make the apple flavor to pop up. It's an amazing mix between the lemon and the apples, and trust me, add the 2 strips of lemon and the apple sauce will be very, very yummy. Final ingredient, 1/2 cup of water. That's it, we really do not need anything else. First thing to do, let's take our apples, we're going to peel them and core them and chop them in small pieces. You take the lemon and you just cut a strip. You turn on the heat at medium. You place on the flame your small medium pan and you just place all the apples in your pan, adding the water, the lemon, and the pinch of cinnamon. It's just 1/4 teaspoon. You keep the flame at low. You want the apple to slowly, slowly cook in order to get tender. And usually it takes 20 to 30 minutes. You want the fork to be easily inserted in the apples so that you will see that they will be cooked. Let's check our apples to see if they are cooked. See, they are ready. Now let's take a mixer and we are going to create a nice and smooth and creamy puree with our apples, because our apple sauce, basically it's ready, it's done. Today's recipe, homemade apple sauce, is a perfect idea for the very first baby food that you can offer to your baby. So it's easy, it's yummy, it's healthy, so it's perfect to introduce your baby to the fantastic world of food. Or it can be used as an ingredient for other recipes. Check out this video of homemade baby pancakes with apple sauce. We're going to see each other next week with another recipe from Buona Pappa, and as always, buona pappa a tutti, ciao!